What's going on, guys? Welcome to Artists and Guitars YouTube. We're here with a couple of very, very special instruments today. You're scared to, she said she's scared to touch it.
Very nice.
Very, very special instruments indeed. So we've got EM100C. These are the Messiahs. Very, very incredible guitars. Let's just, ID 16366. Let's just hear a little bit from her first. Let's talk about the woods real quickly. Okay, so we've got AAA Sitka on the top here. And then we've got this incredible Select Indian Rosewood for the back and sides, which is awesome. I'm gonna give this angle a good go here too. That's really nice, right? Mahogany for the neck. And then ebony for the fretboard and the bridge and the face of this headstock here. The veneer of the headstock, the front of this headstock is also the ebony, which is incredible. It's got some nice little streaks to it and everything. Another couple of special things about this guitar is obviously the diamonds, these inlays here. The 12th fret has the, oh, sorry, it's the 15th, but wait.
Yeah, the 15th. Oh no, 17th?
17th fret, yeah. My goodness. The 17th fret has that beautiful Messiah inlay. Keyhole, and all gold hardware, strap buttons. And the tunies. Oh yeah. Alright.
You wanna swap her out?
You wanna swap her out? Alright, so yeah. That was 16366. Let's switch out. We've got a couple of these in stock. Two to be exact. Let's have a listen to this one. The Messiah is just something for people that just want something again, like a little extra, because it's got some bells and whistles, right? Obviously, okay, so it's got the AP5 Pro, so we've got the mic and the piezo. Being able to blend that is awesome for recording and live. Already it's got the best, you know, live pickup in the world. It's a Maton, so it just has that. But yeah, the bells and whistles of the inlays and the gold hardware and the keyhole. And that headstock is incredible. That ebony for the headstock is so nice.
Yeah.
So nice. Incredible guitars. Again, if you want to check it out on the website, the IDs are 16366 and 16367. Quality 367, correct. Plenty of pictures and stuff to look in depth at the guitar and everything that it has to offer. So yeah, check it out if you are ever so inclined. Messiah, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for watching.